Hey guys, what is up? Josh Short here from Edit Video Faster. This tutorial, I'm going to show you two really simple, quick ways to brighten footage in Adobe After Effects. So I have footage in a comp and I want to make it brighter. So you want to find the Effects and Presets panel. If you don't see that panel, go under Window, go find Effects and Preset. And then in this little search box, I want you to type in Levels. And then find the auto levels. You're going to take that, drag and drop it onto the layer that you want to brighten, and automatically that's going to brighten it up. Over here in the effects control panel, you can make some adjustments if you want to, but that is the first way, the quick and simplest way to brighten up a clip. If you want a little more control but still want to do this quickly, you want to use the curves effect. Thank you. So I'm going to Command Control Z, undo that. And then back here under Effects and Presets, type in Curves, find the Curves effect, take that, drag and drop it onto our clip. This time, nothing happens by default. That's because Curves, it wants you to tell it what to do. So quickest way, just grab it right here in the middle and pull this up, and you'll make your clip brighter. And you can always undo this, Command Control Z. You can add other points to this curves graph in here. Check out another tutorial to get really more in depth for using curves. It is really powerful for color correction. But yes, that is how you two simple, easy, quick ways to brighten up a video in After Effects. So if you found this helpful, please give this video a thumbs up. It helps other people find it. Hit that like button. Hit that subscribe button. That's what I meant. So you see more videos like this one in the future. Thanks, guys. That's it. Go drink some water, and I'll see you around in the next video. All right. Bye.